You set the example for the rest of us. Will these help you?